I'm like more interested in the chest. You asshole. Anyway. It's shame reminds me of something. Still trident. I was gonna say, I better not see Dalmatians in here. That's fucked up. They'd be dead. What am I trying to hit? There's a chest back here, though. Alright, I was gonna say, better not. Not fucking do it. Like, oh my god. Just fighting a fucking shark. Everyone just beat the shit out of the shark. Asshole. Oh, thank you. Now you put it on. You're just gonna get up. Oh no, there he goes. Oh, hey. Couple little items. Not sure where they came from. Alright, now that we got the little triumph thing, we can go back to... room. Problem is, I gotta remember where the fuck it was. And, oh, no, wait. This way, right? Possibly. About right. This short reach drives me insane, but it's like, don't know. All the stronger blades I got are all fucking short reach right now. Man, he gave him a defense buff. I'm down. I don't want to go up. Goofy's just throwing himself. Sure. There we go. Yay! And absorb it so I have more magic. Stopped him. We beating him up? Oh my god. Not sure what he wanted. Could have been something else. We triggered the big guy, and that's about as far as I ever go with those things, if I can figure it out. I wonder if it's gravity, because he was like jumping. I didn't try that. See ya! Alright, thank you, Dominic. That was actually giving me some defense. Second wind by Goofy? Could use a second wind. Deep freeze! Oh, there it is. He split! He made more of himself. He reproduced. Goofy. What is second wind? Recover from chaos quickly, but HP fully restored. He needs 3. One. Hate to lose Lucky Strike, but man, I could use the second wind. I guess that's what we're doing for now. Barely get a lot out of it, so we'll do... He doesn't even have a whole lot of MP. Everyone's gonna be like, holy fuck, what the hell are you doing with his abilities? I don't know. To be honest with you, I'm just throwing... kind of being random with it, seeing how it goes. I don't really come in with a plan. Goofy coming back with full health and coming back quickly would help. I could just hold off someone, say like in the arena or something, we're doing the tournament. Or just in a boss fight in general, just run around and kite and wait for Goofy. Oh, Donald got second wind. Well, Donald's gonna have to lose something to that too. Where I saw an item drop, there it is. And Donald, you need 3. Don't need treasure magnet. Dirk. Yeah, so he can have that so my team can come back quicker. Ariel's Grotto. It all sounds like a really fucked up veg joke, but she's really young, so I'll just keep my mouth shut. I was gonna say, I hope that's what I was supposed to do.
Ariel, you've disobeyed me again. I told you not to leave the palace.
Daddy, no!
Why not deflect it with the keyblade? Made of wood.
Young man, you're not from another ocean. You're from another world, aren't you?
Huh?
Then you must be the key bearer.
How did you know?
You may fool Ariel, but you can't fool me. You don't know your dorsal fin from your tail.
Yeah, the left and right.
As the key bearer, you must already know, one must not meddle in the affairs of other worlds.
Of course I know that, but...
You have violated this principle. The key bearer shatters peace and brings ruin.
Oh, Sora's not like that.
I thank you for saving my daughter, but there is no room in my ocean for you or your key.
My wooden key? Or whatever the hell this is made out of? What an asshole.
My, my. The poor child suffers such deep sorrow. What a pity. If only there was something we could do. Wait, maybe she can be of some help. Yes, maybe she can be of some help to you.
Who are you talking about?
Oh, she would surely help you. Ugh. She'd make all your dreams come true. Ursula can help.
You called, my dear?
You're Ursula. Well, I was just wondering if...
It's all right. Helping others is what I live for. Let me guess. You wish to see other worlds. That shouldn't be too hard. After all, your new friends came from another world.
What?
But they had special help. That mysterious key. Now, now, cheer up, sweetie. You have something special, too.
Huh?
Now listen carefully.
Take your father's trident, because that's the source of his power. That and mainly because his father, her father said right in the beginning, yeah, it would be nothing without it or whatever. I Thanks for this. I want to go look for her, but I'm sort of scared. Where's Sebastian so I can smack him upside the head? Fucking snitch. I like how they just show him just standing there like, I'm high out of my mind, man. I don't know what the fuck's going on. Everyone's asked for experience. I want it all. I don't care how little. I'll be stuck in my fucking head when I'm done. I'll be like sitting there going. Under my teeth. Donald's doing something. Fucking Christ, they just non-stop. Kick all your asses. Deep freeze. Reproducing again. Out of all the worlds we've been to so far, I want to say, like, Agrabah wasn't too bad. That was so far, that was alright. I mean, the whole running around in that little dungeon area right before the final fight, and the final fight itself is kind of, ass. And it's not that great, it's not terrible. I mean, the whole, like, fighting Jafar before he buffs himself up as a genie is kind of annoying, because he just goes from one area to the next every time you get to him. And your partners are practically fucking useless. This isn't where I wanted to go, I don't think. I guess we can do this again real quick. Stop! That also means everybody else and their mother in the other room just spawned back in, but, you know, lucky me, right? Can't tell. It's like dance. What? That's not what I wanted. What is... No. Do I just stop and go all in on beating his ass and hope to win? I guess that looked like what we did before. Just fucking hit him and then get a bunch of tech points off of him. That's what it looked like. It's not... I mean, you probably get something special if you kill him. But I can only just sit there and hit him a bunch. Where the hell was that other place? I was just there on accident, too. Damn this reach! Damn you, these short fucking stick. Couldn't have made a longer wooden fucking thing. Why doesn't it grow when I tell a lie? Yo. Ethereal shard. The hell was it? Was it over here, was it? Rissy Garden? I don't think it was this. Was it? Oh, well, yeah, this is it. But I think they want me to go back to the kingdom. I was just making sure it wasn't, like, this area. Let's go back to the kingdom, I guess. We'll go to the... Okay, there we go, then. I was gonna say, we'll go to the kingdom. And then if that didn't work, I was just gonna go to the area that when we were just started, like we were leaving.
If you can take me there without your daddy knowing, I can help you get to these other worlds.
How does he leave that just floating there? For a big, strict individual, he's very irresponsible with his trident. He should also have the ability to just make it appear and disappear like the Keyblade. Again, though, hopefully the audio, as I always say every time I fucking record, it's in somewhat of a balance, even if it's a little loud on the gameplay audio. I hope, you know, compared to me, hopefully it's still just good enough. Like I said, it's loud for me, but I turn it down in OBS and capture card and all that stuff. I could never tell. You're so, weird but nice to fight with, fight with my feet under me when we're all done with this world. Not sure if I'll go back to the Olympus place and fight. I might now that I'm using this Keyblade, or if I get one that's better. I get the feeling, though, that the Keyblade I get for this place is going to be, like... I already opened this, might as well check. I wanted to make sure. Oh, there should be, like, a save or something somewhere. I haven't really ran into one. I've probably been overlooking it because I'm swimming and not near the ground. I was like, though, as I said with Dream Drop, the Keyblades made different noises when you hit them. This one, I don't know if they make different noises, but I know they make little effects every time you hit them with whatever Keyblade. Those little details I always like to find cool. Thank you, doll. Onward. You kidding me? Oh my god, it's a really big fat thing. A big fish being controlled by two other guys. What the fuck? They're learning to combine themselves like they're some sort of Mighty Morphin Power Ranger. My strength went up, that's what I like to see. More damage. Take damage and HP. Alright, equipment. I don't think that Bozaga ring is going to be any better than what I'm using. Ugh. Increases my defense, but then losing health and MP. Ugh. Down to 4 then. That's 3 extra defense points. Fuck it. Oh, you'll need this more. Even if we're giving up your defense, you need the MP. Fucking got a ginormous MP bar, Donald. You don't even have that great of a, like, I could probably find a better staff at some point.
The trident is mine at last, and I couldn't have done it without your help, my dear.
Ursula, no! I didn't want this!
Why not? Aren't you tired of following your dear daddy's orders? Oh, yes. We had a deal, didn't we? Time for a little journey. The dark world of the heartless.
We cannot find the keyhole. The keyhole is not here.
I thought that was her for a minute. I looked away. Hello?
Why, we have company.
I'm afraid you're a little late, handsome.
Ugh. Don't worry, I'm not that desperate.
Daddy!
The trident. We must get it back.
Come on, let's go. Wait, I'm going with you. My father is hurt and it's all my fault. I have to stop Ursula.
You don't even use a weapon. I think she just cures.
That's right. I'm right behind you, Marielle.
I was smoking that weed, man. Can't join my party. I'm sorry, Ariel. I was found from her cauldron. To defeat her, so you must strike her cauldron with magic. I don't even know where the fuck her cauldron is, man. I'll be honest with you. I like how it's hitting it might open it. All that MP Donald's got. He'll burn right through it like that. That with a fucking finger, he'll burn right through it. You tell me if I ask where the fuck it is? It seems to come from the direction of the sunken ship. Okay, so the sunken ship. Good. Thank you, Brain, for thinking to talk to him first. Yeah, hey, guess what? We're gonna have a bunch of people probably show up in a minute to fight. Why would you say that? I don't know, because this ocean is littered with bullshit. That's nasty. Yeah, it is. Pretty gross. Feel that. What the fuck is this? This sucks, because being so MP low, I can't do cure as much, and also, like, arrow and things like that. That takes a lot out of me. The staff and give up the shield if you get like lower defense. So if I forgot all the stats of what I looked at when I looked at the thing. But as long as Donald will do shit like that for me every once in a while. Put the defense buff on me, make sure I'm sitting pretty. But like I said, I'll just have to carry around like an elixir or two more. Worst comes to worst. We'll just use potions. We gotta go back to that area. I gotta remember where the area was, then get to get that dolphin to show me sunken ship again. Deep freeze! Well, Donald just constantly getting his ass whooped. I said, him getting his ass whooped is just causing him to deplete more MP because he's gotta heal himself. Then you pass. If that's like a little bit of a grindy spot, you just constantly do stop and just keep entering and going until they show up, do stop a bunch and fucking just go nuts with the tech points. And I wonder if you put a bunch of tech boosts on, if that'll up it. I feel like that's definitely a grinding strategy, if somewhat. Would help too if I had, like, I think it's MP haste or whatever the hell, where I get it faster from hitting the guys. That'd help me. Well, we get a decent bit from hitting them, and it's not like I got a large MP bar to have to fill. But still would be nice. But luckily, the orange bar also counts for MP. It's gonna be weird, because as I recall, the MP is definitely different in Kingdom Hearts 2, if I think I mentioned, or I was talking about it a couple videos back, because of, you know, when I stream, talk to people in chat, and every once in a while, something mentioned in the game. And I think it was like an MP bar that was on a cooldown after you used too much, it was interesting. I have no problem with the deck stuff, like, you know, Birth by Sleep and Dream Drop did, but at the same time, I don't know. I kind of like this way too. I remember if the 2.8's little, like, Birth by Sleep passageway thing was, I don't remember if that was doing the deck thing or not. I do not remember. I'd have to look back at the video I made or just watch gameplay of it or play it myself. But, I can't, every time I say but, I'm just thinking I'm saying butter. So want some butter, man. Wanna have some butter with that weed, man. But, like I said, again, I keep doing it. I always go to butter as something. I drive myself insane with some of the habits things I do. But, I'm excited to play Kingdom Hearts 2 eventually, because like I said, that one was the game I literally don't remember that much about, besides like the intro with Roxas. So, besides like that whole spiel, a lot of it's still very fuzzy to me, and I'm excited to play through it again. And in Chain of Memories, I played through a good chunk of it on the Game Boy Advance, but I never played like the remake for the PS2, which is still essentially the same game, just graphically better because it's not a handheld game. Had better hardware to play on. But I am excited to try it. Like I said, not sure, and I'll even say at the intro of that video, when I get to that, when I'm all done with this, I cannot promise a full playthrough. If the card system and or I just cannot stand doing it anymore, I will not continue it. And it's not, I won't stop doing it just because I want to get to Kingdom Hearts 2 faster. I will stop doing it because I do not want to, if I get really frustrated with the card system. With me just getting fucked up. There's gotta be the whale somewhere around here, right? Or a dolphin. I call it a whale and it's a dolphin? I'm sorry. Talking to an idiot here. I am an idiot. That is what I do.